hold the frog again.
What you got in there?
He's got legs too.
You want to hold the frog again?
He did jump out.
Yeah, we got fishes. Okay. First and second fish.
That thing wants to get out.
I'm gonna hold the tadpole. Look at this.
Two hands.
You still do that for the cop, right?
It's too far down.
You helping the cop over here.
No. Okay. It's not far down.
It's not jumping.
Take it because it's not a full frog yet.
It's trying to, though. It's got those legs.
Yeah, it's trying to.
What?
There it is. Uh-oh.
It's trying to jump.
It's a lion. I want the frog.
Uh-uh.
Oh, you want to hold the crayfish?
You want to hold the crayfish, Ethan?
Wait.
Go ahead.
Where is it?
Wait, will he pinch me on the water?
Nate, it will pinch you a little sometimes.
I'd be more afraid of that tadpole. And it's got legs.
Crazy. Frog. Hey, look, it's in.
Get it, quick. Oh, did you see that? It's swimming.
Oh, okay. Ah!
Want to see him swim?
Stop, I bite me!
Want to see him swim?
Nothing bit you.
He's swimming.
Can you get it? What is that?
Crayfish.
Another one?
Yo, oh.
That was
you
huge.
Just let the other one go? Nah, he's the same size.
Hold it in your hand so he can take a picture of it.
See, guys, is he like
an
active
one, huh?
He looks like a lobster.
Yeah, a miniature lobster.
That'll make you hungry for lobster.
Yeah, a lot more than a bark.
20 more, we get some gumbo.
Probably have to cook out 100 of them.
Yeah.
Really?
Just to get a taste.
I don't know.
Hey, you're